I've got a Lone Star tick. I hate these little things. But this one I think is going to be fed to my Venus flytraps. What do you think? Should we feed it to the flytraps? Yeah, I think we should. All right, so I got that Lone Star tick that was just crawling on me. And behind it is a very hungry Venus flytrap. Now, if you see inside the trap there, there's a couple little hairy-like projections. When an insect touches two of them at the same time, it'll close. Let's see if it's hungry. Have fun, tick.